Spanish.
Oh, no.
Sardine pasta. Ooh la la. Hello, 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 how are you? Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So in today's vlog, this is another edition of Yum Yum Yum. Yes, it's another cooking vlog. Ayan, napakanta na naman ako. I really miss this place, guys. So that's why in today's vlog, I'll be preparing, guys. It's my first time, okay? So I'll be preparing Spanish sardines pasta. So if maybe you are interested to see or to know on how I am going to prepare this dish, or maybe you want to prepare this or cook this during your family gatherings, or maybe a dinner with friends, or maybe a lunch with friends. Ayan, ang dal-dal ko. Maybe a lunch with friends. So just please keep on watching. So hi guys, so these are our ingredients. So first we have tomato, parmesan cheese, pepper, salt, garlic, onion, and bell pepper, Spanish sardines. This is the olive oil from our Spanish sardines. Our pan is already hot. Hot, hot, hot. So now let's put some olive oil. Potato onion. This time, guys, I will add our Spanish sardine. Then I'll be putting our tomato. Then our bell pepper. So this one, guys, is optional. If you want bell pepper, so then you can add it. It smells good. Then let's add a little pepper. Yum. So it's up to you guys. You can add more if you wanted to. Then our salt, but just a little. There. This time I will add the olive oil from our Spanish sardine. Then I will add a little bit of parmesan cheese. here guys, our pasta. There. I'll put some Spanish sardine sauce there. So just a little bit, guys. Now we'll just add more. Put some tomato. Now let's put it in a plate. Now let's see. Yeah, this is an easy one to fix it. So guys, this is our Spanish sardine pasta. Here it is. It's ready to eat. So tasting time. So let's see guys. So there you are. Oh my gosh. Promise guys, it is really yummy. Something different, you know. It's like no cream, just the oil. Just the oil, Joe. It's yummy, guys. You know, I can really taste or savor yung ano, bell pepper because I bake it. Okay, so but it's optional, guys. Okay, but it's very aromatic. Guys, I want to add more parmesan because I really like parmesan cheese. Yummy! So guys, that's all for today. And see you again on my next one. Thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to click the thumbs up button if you like this video. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And please click the bell button for notification.